Hey YouTube, hey YouTubers. Back in my parents' house for being quarantined. You know what that means? Lots of time to make tutorial videos. This song I really love. I actually already have a cover of it up on my channel. Someone in the comment section asked me to make a tutorial, so I was like, okay, I'll try. I'll make a tutorial. So here we are now. I'll try sharing some tips on like how to effectively use the video. One thing you might be wondering is, how the heck am I supposed to play three hands of music? Well, don't worry, you're not. You're welcome to try. But like the top piano in the split view is supposed to show like the vocal line, whereas the bottom view in the split view is supposed to show like the nice two-handed piano part. This in particular means that it doesn't have to be a piano that plays the top line. You could play it, or I mean, you could sing it. You could have one of your friends sing it. You could have one of your rivals sing it. You could have somebody play it on like violin or on the flute, but it doesn't have to be a piano. The other thing that you might have noticed is like when I lift my hand off of like a chord that I just played, the sound doesn't immediately stop. This is because of the damper pedal, which many of you probably know and love already. Like acoustic pianos come with a damper pedal built in. Electric pianos normally come with one, or you can order one separately. But the nice thing about these is they let you have a nice, even, connected sound. Like the sound continues even when you lift your hand from the piano. Finally, this is my first tutorial. Never made one before. So I am very open to suggestions, very open to comments, very open to compliments, very open to insults. Any of these things, tell them to me, and I'll try to make maybe another tutorial video in the future. Just send me a suggestion. All right. Bye, everybody.